tanks, and that's just an outrider with a cannon, right?
Yep. Well, and Poe, so he can't be, not Poe, I'm sorry, Dash.
Yeah.
He can't be obstructed. And he can fire while on something.
He can...
Go ahead.
Six.
First off,
you're
for now.
Now your template won't even hit that.
Yeah, good point.
You just have to make sure to move him far enough for that.
Yeah.
Following suit. Yay, swarms.
Yay, swarms. I think we shot, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
You're fat. Oh. Okay. I hope you're doing like a 6 on your Millennium Falcon there.
I wish. That'd be awesome.
You're going to land on that asteroid.
Am I?
Unless you plan on coming up over here. Alright, my 6.
Yep.
Check for a target lock.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay.
So, target lock. When he target locks, he gets an evade.
Okay.
I'm actually going to have to use cardboard this game. I don't have enough target lock tokens.
Oh, shoot.
Check the target lock. Got it.
Oh, the target locks.
Yeah, so the first round, I gotta get the target lock. 2. Well, so target lock gets him an evade. If he's got your target lock, you can't modify your dice. If he's got your target lock, he can use his badass turret. And then he's just going to target lock you because he's an FO. And can. Then that's... Oh, that's right. My bad. He's 12. Weird ass. Hurry up and hit that guy. I don't even know why I chose him.
Because he's a 12.
There, now you can do it. So, hey, you can't check that yet.
I can't?
No, we're not in combat.
I thought it was range. Never mind.
Are you checking for a target lock?
No.
Then you can't check range until that ship is attacked.
But no, see, I thought it was only range you couldn't check. I didn't realize it was arc.
Never mind.
Tisk, tisk.
Never mind.
Goodness. Bring it on, man. Let's do this.
Bring what? I already checked it.
What? You just told me you couldn't do that.
You already checked
it. I did. I didn't realize I wasn't supposed to. There's a lot of little rules I forget about.
Especially the ones that involve no.
Yes. Yes. Actually,
like
yes.
1, 2, and 3.
Yes. Sometimes 4.
All right. So my 12.
What?
What range is that?
3.
Range 3. By 2 whole dice.
Fear me.
I fear you.
Target lock.
Yes.
Target lock. There you go.
A little better.
There right. We go. Next.
Alright,
so that was
so
12 down
you have
to
an, you have
8.
An 8, right?
You have an 8 that goes first.
Yeah, so my 8 should be range 3. Yep. 2 whole dice.
Do you have a target lock?
I can't. I mean,
does anything happen if you don't use it? I mean, if you
if I keep it, I can make it to where you can't modify dice. So
you need it.
I would like to keep it. So.
Oh, you didn't get anything. Never mind. All right, Ray. Let's go. Okay, now I'm gonna check. What do I do with the thing? Yes. Yes. Ray's gonna shoot the range 3. Yeah. So you'll get 3 dice.
Hold on. How many dice are you rolling?
3.
Okay, so your attack is higher than my agility.
So you get another
lightweight
one?
Lightweight frame, so I'll get another one.
That's fine.
So,
3 for range, 1 for
lightweight.
Roll the blank, because you're in my arc. There we go, and one turns into a crit.
Alright, so 1 evaded. So 2, 1,
and a crit. There we go. Crit right off the bat.
Start of each combat phase, roll an attack die on a hit, suffer damage.
Oh gosh.
So,
did you
have
any? Or Joey's thing?
Oh, he has it
no,
all.
No,
oh,
that
one.
Is,
I'm shooting the aggressor.
The first one. Okay. I thought you were shooting the back one.
Okay, next.
Right.
The aggressor, I think, is
indeed.
Returning fire.
Range 2.
So I'm going to try his fancy turret.
Fancy turret!
Defenders inside your primary fur, you roll a number of attack die. Up to your primary weapon dice.
So I can re-roll 2 dice. 3 dice.
Oh, don't wow. Even need
they
to.
Don't even need to.
Well, you're gonna get some damage from there.
One.
You get one.
Hey, you're the bait.
Better than nothing. Your 6.
My 6. Range 3. Point to point, not obstructed.
Okay.
With my 2 whole dice. And Predator.
Yep. You have a target lock, so.
I do have a target lock.
Okay, 1. There you go. Lebo's going to attack the aggressor.
Okay. How much attack damage did he get?
3.
Okay.
3 crits.
Gross.
Happy day, guys.
Alright, you too.
2.
Alright, 1 crit.
Double damage.
So he's at 3?
Yeah. No, I'm at 1 now.
Well, I mean, he's got 3 damage
yeah.
As well. Yeah, okay.
Alright. Back to the die.
Jeez. with all the target locks on his ass. Like, they're literally on his ass.
That their robot is.
I figured you were going to be getting the heck out of there.
Well, just away from the rock.
6. In hopes that you're coming this way. Switch target lock. Gives me an evade.
Yeah. Thanks for waiting, man. I really appreciate it. I knew we could get one.
7. 1.
Ray's just like, dang it.
I think I've done it.
Not surprised. And yes, I was going in that direction.
How did you know, Cody?
I knew.
How did you know?
I'm all knowing.
I know what I should have done, but I didn't.
Whatever. Well, Ray is also going to know what I do. No, that's not right either. Hang on, I'll get this. There we go. GG. Literally GG.
Nice. I like it.
Don't want to switch targets, but...
12's doing twos. Okay, beginning of combat.
Start of combat.
Yeah, I just happened to remember that that was a thing.
Alright, so 12, my 8, right?
So now you're 8.
Now my 8. Range 2. Alright.
Yep.
2 whole dice.
Does the 8 have a... No, it has a target lock.
It does.
Oh, but you don't want to use it, right?
I don't want to use it.
Alright. Ray is going to attack the that dude.
Okay.
I assume that's range one. I mean,
yeah.
It looks it. Alright.
Heyo!
Let's see. Not in arc, so I'll use the target lock to reroll this.
Nice.
So, wow, okay. 3 crits and hit.
Alright, so 2.
So.
And the evade.
So, crit.
1 shield.
Yes.
Right.
There you go.
His ability, after defending, I get to perform an action. So, I'm going to get a focus token.
Yep, sounds like a good idea.
Alright.
I'm going to be needing this.
Am I 7?
Yep.
Checking.
Oh, I might need another one.
Range 2, so I get to use my turret.
Yes. Was that... It looks obstructed. I think it is. We can
point
check with the laser.
Point to point. That point. It's got to be point to point.
No, no, not. Okay. Fine. I don't want it to be obstructed anyway, to Cody.
Alright. So
oh, not bad.
And then I can reroll this one. There it is.
Wait, why could you reroll that?
I can reroll up to my attack.
Oh, the sync turret. Alright. Alright. I was just trying to.
And if that didn't work, but.
Yeah, also good point.
So.
Woo! I got one! So, 2 shields! So.
My 6.
Six. Yes.
Range 1. 3 dice.
Yep, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, maybe.
Predator. 2.
You have a target lock, but don't you need, it for
that? Oh, I do have a target lock, don't I? Oh, well, I should have used it.
You still can. You just picked that
oh,
up. You didn't
true.
Reroll it.
Yeah, so. Target lock.
I shouldn't have helped you.
You shouldn't have. Thank you.
I appreciate it. Love you, Cody. Help.
3 shields!
Alright, Lebo is going to attack the aggressor. Not obstructed, because he can't be obstructed.
Right.
Secondary
right.
weapon.
Is it, so there's no range bonus.
No. Yep.
But I do get an extra die for Lightweaver.
Yes. Dang. Alright. Hit the crit. Actually, wait. It's a hit the crit. Rabble.
All your dudes.
Well, not all, but
right.
Most of them.
I see what you did there, sir. I am going to barrel roll.
Yeah.
18.
And I'm going to use my action to get rid of the crit.
Okay. What crit was it?
The one where I had to roll a dice every combat phase, and if I suffer damage, I suffer damage.
So,
I think I'm going to bump, hoping I don't. Oh no, like a low. Like a low.
Did you move that brief heal?
No. Did I?
I don't know.
I don't think I did.
I have no idea.
No, never mind. All right.
I thought I might have seen movement, but I didn't. Like I said, alright. Yeah, I do believe you screwed me over, but that's okay.
I think we're going to find out.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a thing. That's a thing.
Loving it. Loving it good.
That's okay. How do we? Alright, so we can take this two here.
I never understand how this is supposed to
be. So just line up the front and the back with the templates. So if you can do it all on one template, you're good. If you can't, you know, that's what the train tracks.
So basically.
So the front's lined up. See how the back's not?
How do you.
So you would.
You
turn,
can just.
You would turn it. Until they're both lined up, so you would end
right
up facing
there.
That way.
Right. Let's hold her.
There you go. There you go. All
right, that works.
Well,
no
action. No
action. That's all right. She doesn't need one. She's not stressed.
12.
Yep.
And
then my 12. Doing a 2. Seeing if he bumps or not. Get out of here.
Get out of here! What you think you're doing?
Okay, and then he is going to barrel roll.
Notice how all of those have
to be. Alright.
Lebo's just like, I'm all alone.
Alright, so my 12. Range 2.
2 whole dice.
2 hits.
Not bad.
Yep. Damage checks over here.
Okay. My 8. Range 1.
Okay.
This is about to be terrible.
Alright, let's see here. I'll spend it. So 2. Juke.
What's juke do?
So juke allows me to change one of your evades to a focus.
If you have an evade.
Yep. And I do. And then because of, not that it happens this round, but because of his ability to that be target locked, if you did have a focus, you wouldn't be able to spin it.
Okay.
Ray.
Omega leader being gross.
What's that, like, Omega Leader's ability say?
Enemy ships that you have target lock cannot modify dice when attacking you or defending against you. So even her ability, you can't modify dice.
All right, well then Ray's not going to attack Omega Leader. Ray is going to attack that guy.
No! That's my 12!
I'm assuming that's range 12.
Range 12!
Same numbers. Range 2. Hit the crit.
2.
Really?
TIE Fighters.
Frickin' TIE Fighters. I hate TIE Fighters. I mean, frickin'. So that was Ray down to Lebo, I guess?
Oh, no, my 7.
Well, your 7 doesn't have... Oh, wait, he's got a turret.
I've got a turret.
You've got a turret, but we're not in arc.
Doesn't matter.
And...
Range 2.
Range 2, but also looks
obstructed.
Like...
Obstructed.
It is obstructed.
Let's see here. I can re-roll up to my attacks.
But you're not in arc. Unless that's...
It doesn't specify.
Wait, is that the sink turret you're looking at?
Oh yeah, if the defender's inside the primary.
Primary, you're right. So, one dice for Predator. So, boom, boom.
Really?
Get out of here.
She's about to.
dice do not like me today. All right, Lebo. Are you even in range? Oh, it's okay.
Yep. Range 3. Just
barely. Secondary weapon.
All right, so 1, 2, 3. One for lightweight.
Oh, there we go. Hitting 2 crits.
2, 1 for lightweight, 1 for range 3. Can he survive? Will he survive? No, he won't.
I killed something!
So I took 1, 2, 3.
All those dice.
That's my base, man. It's
okay. He's about to get her ass kicked. I mean, butt kicked. Whatever. At this point,
if only he had a boost action.
Eh. Or no, I've already turned down.
My 6?
Yeah.
Most powerful move in the game.
Oh no.
He's gonna target lock you. Boom boom. Gives him the evade. Boom boom. My 8. Also doing 1. Mega leader. It's going to barrel roll. No. What is Omega leader going to do? Omega leader is just going to focus.
Now the question is, who is she going to bump first?
So, line at the back. So, so turn that direction.
There.
Maybe?
No?
I honestly, Cody, you might have to do this for me. This way?
Yeah, there you go. That's probably about spot on.
Oh, so she bumped on Mega. No? You're going to have to do it.
Okay.
You're going to have to do it because I can't see.
You're good. You're good.
I cannot see over there.
Keeping it to the front, keeping it back. Not right there. So hits prototype first. That sucks.
Aha. Uh-huh. I mean, well, okay. Never mind, not giving you my DC.
12's doing a 2 forward.
Not surprised.
Taking a target run. Right. Taking range.
1.
Three whole dice. Target lock. Should have taken focus. Damn it. One whole dice.
No, she's not going to die.
Woohoo! Nice.
Alright. Ray is. No. Yeah, because you're a mega leader. Ray's going to shoot that guy.
Right?
Wow. Yeah. Okay, so hang on. No, because she has expertise, so that becomes a hit.
Oh, nice.
That becomes a hit, and then that is a hit, but one of these also becomes a crit.
Then why does it become a crit?
Because she has Bistan and Mercenary Copilot, so she's always turning one into a crit.
It's a 2? So it's 2 crits. 1 shield. And he's now 4.
Aw, yeah. And you're in
it. Roll an attack, hit, suffer damage.
Nope.
Nah.
minor explosion.
Yeah.
All right, so it is Lebo's turn to attack. So I'm going to see if. Oh no!
It's out. Yeah.
For now, so yep. First. Okay, just want to make sure you knew.
Boom.
Boom.
So.
Gonna barrel roll.
Okay. Your eight goes for you. Well, as I say, where did it go?
I don't know.
I mean, oh crap.
Dang it. You heard nothing.
I thought for sure you'd just stay there to let me lump you. I mean, I think she's going
to
be in.
I was about to say, I might have gotten you an arc, and that was one of the big things.
Yeah, definitely.
She is going to take
target lock. Here. What's his thing? What's
he doing? After he defends, he gets an action.
Now, how does that work? Like, if he already performed that particular action, can he go again?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Time to shoot some stuff.
Your eight can shoot Lebo.
Yes.
I'm okay with this.
Reach two. Yep, one crit.
Wow.
No, I'll take it.
All right, Ray is going to shoot the
front of that one. Range one. Oh, this is going to be... Oh, I should have taken the target lock. I'm an idiot. Whatever.
What?
I said I shouldn't. But it's all right.
No, actually, a target lock might be a good idea. I don't know. I'm going to find out. Hang on.
Reroll blanks because you're in my firing arc.
Right.
Nope, it's not bad.
Okay. All right, well. Oh, no.
So one. I'm taking two.
Yep.
One. And a crit. As long as it's not double damage. After you execute a maneuver, if you're touching another ship, suffer damage. I get an action.
Let's see, so that was eight. My eight or eight. So he can attack Ray back.
Yep, range one.
Ray might be about to die.
So
one, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, I can't indicate that. No, she died.
Fantastic.
I mean, yeah.
For you. A lot of damage. Yeah. What are you doing? Oh, I see. All this
I've got to collect all my target.
He's targeting space.
Okay, Bubo's gonna shoot them.
Him.
Okay.
Range three, but secondary weapon. Oh, and I need to check and see if you're on fire.
I'm pretty sure you are.
Yeah. Really?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Bye. Woo! Crack shot. Cancel that.
take a crit.
Really don't want
to. Too fast. What was it?
Doesn't matter. He's dead.
Oh.
Well, this does not look good for me.
Okay, so then his thing would apply.
Yep, my four.
Do you ever reroll or change the side of
the map? Oh, changing it. Okay, you're right. All right.
That's back. You see, like, the handle and, like, one bit of the. Okay, you're five.
This game's a nail biter, Seth.
Would you go ahead and just do that one over there?
Two forward?
Yeah.
I didn't see that coming.
I know you didn't. That's why I did it.
Now my question is, do I want to focus or... Yeah, focus.
Ah.
Dash, you gotta stay on the table.
Well, we bumped.
I know. So I cannot attack you.
I cannot attack you. This is true. Such is life.
But Lebo can attack.
Yep.
Secondary weapon.
Okay. It's a hit.
Okay, I wasn't sure how the cocking rule worked. Giggity. Giggity.
There's kind of a rule to see if, like, you need to reroll it. If you can place a dice on it, it doesn't slide off. And you don't have to reroll it, but it slides off.
When attacking, roll one fewer attack die. Right.
So a lot of people resolve it anyway. Uh-huh.
Okay. Yes.
Last for me.
We can move it back.
Does that look good?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry.
No, that's all right.
And she's going to be
not spicy. Would you do Lebo for me since it's all the way over there?
Take that, Lebo.
Thank you.
Oh, but you can.
Oh, wait, you can.
God. I mean, gosh dang it.
Boom.
Oh, that works. All right, go ahead.
All right. Range one. Three dice. Hey.
Okay. Oh, no? All right.
Juke.
I hate that that's not a discard.
You can't modify dice. You have to take one.
I hate that that's not a discard. That's so stupid. Okay. Lebo. You are a monster. Lebo's going to attack him.
Okay.
Secondary weapon. One crit. You don't even need to roll. You already have 30.
It doesn't matter. I'm rolling.
All right.
Range two?
Yeah. Probably.
Yep. Two hold on.
Oh, not bad.
Ooh, get out of here.
Also not bad. What was that, crit?
Oh. Luckily, I didn't hit anywhere, right?
I think you did. Oh, wait, no, you didn't.
I didn't get rid of it.
Okay. I was just asking because I was like, oh, hey, the thing's like,
that's yours.
That is mine. But he's going next anyway, so I might have bumped. I don't know yet.
Here's hoping.
Probably?
Yeah, no, clear.
No. You'll have to do it since you're over there. Nope, pick it up.
Yeah.
That's all right. For some reason, that one's just not tight. It's still good.
No, like I said, it's if you buy a scum ship.
Yeah, I don't know if that's a scum peg or not. It's just always been that way. I think this one's a scum peg. I think.
And then do a two. Okay. Gonna focus.
Alright. What range is that? That might be a third die.
Two.
Two. Never mind. You're gonna juke me anyway. Not bad.
Yeah, I'll spend it.
Lebo is going to shoot that dude, obviously. I should have taken out the target lock, whatever. I really should have taken the target lock.
Bummer. Got one.
And then James gets
to alright. You're gonna run like a pansy.
Not running, I'm just keeping you at range three. Oops, I'm out of that.
Wherever you need it.
Wherever you need it.
Do you have counter spells? I recommend
this.
Yeah, I'm not range for that.
Range three, just barely.
Woohoo! I do have a target lock, but oh, okay. You're gonna juke me anyway.
Yeah. Juke, juke.
Okay.
I'll wear you down.
I mean, yes, probably. I'm gonna return fire that I can't modify. Okay, what is? Okay, tell me again what exactly how that works.
Enemy ships that you have target lock cannot modify any dice when attacking or defending against you.
Alright. Hitting a crit. Oh, wait, no, just two hits.
So one, and then a hit.
Since there's literally no point in trying to modify this, we're gonna see if I can do this. Turn fire, cannot be obstructed, secondary weapon. Two hits.
Oh wow.
One and they hit.
Yep. This is gonna get annoying.
Alright.
Really good.
This is literally why you apply ties.
Thank you.
storm.
Nope.
But I get to keep this, so it's worth it.
I do want to check, just in case.
No.
That is just getting silly. No, I can't barrel roll this button.
Barrel roll maybe?
No. Yeah, that guy, just his ability sucks.
I think it's fantastic.
Well, I know you do because you're playing him. Yeah, you're gonna have to check that one.
Don't worry, the cat knows.
My 9-year-old cat likes to sit
in
the bed.
And watch.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
do you want some lays there?
Can't sit. You do it. I am not steady.
It's so close.
I can't see it from over here, so I'll let you guys judge.
I'm gonna say no.
No?
Just barely. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
If we follow this. The problem is if I follow that, like, if I follow that line to the T, it's gonna hit you. Huh?
So you're really trying to get that?
I am.
Hello, Sergio.
Hey, Pat. Did it take you that long to realize I was right here?
Mm-hmm.
I see that it's gonna hit it.
It's kind of hard to miss
the laser didn't hit it. Laser's a straight edge, Cody.
Well, so are these, and that line's a straight edge.
Okay, we need a third person.
Hey.
We need a third person.
I'll let you
guys.
Eric, we need either that or Seth or somebody.
Just send me the message.
Somebody else holds the laser.
Well, the way it just lines straight up against it.
Yes, of course. How else are you going to pay for it? You don't have no money.
That's how.
It's not going to hit him?
It doesn't hit it now, so no. Unless you can extend it well.
Yeah, like, I'm not at the edge.
Yeah, it's touching.
It is?
Yeah,
right,
it
will.
Okay.
If they say it's touching, it's touching.
It's only two dice.
You see what you're saying
now? Yeah, nah. Oh!
Two hits!
Only two dice. And you're gonna juke me.
Juke.
God.
You're at half points.
I am, aren't I?
Oh, turn five. Wow.
Why are you
go.
Okay. Two.
Ooh.
Nice.
Oh.
One.
One.
And a shield.
Okay. So,
we're getting there.
We were challenged.
At least you got rid of the shield, come on.
I don't even know why I'm taking it. Can't modify. Can't re-roll.
Re-roll or anything.
That is so stupid.
It's so bad.
How much does he cost?
He is 21 by himself.
That doesn't make it. I need some way to get rid of your target lock. Hang on, I need to figure out if I'm gonna make it.
No, this is why people focus him down first.
I was going to, but.
Alright.
That's what he says now.
Oh, well, okay. I mean, if you want to land on that asteroid.
Well, no, you won't. You just
got... Oh, it bit.
Barely.
Oh my goodness, that's ridiculous.
You're just gonna barrel. Oh, no, no.
I should.
Yeah, you should. You want to come.
I should, but I really don't want to.
I know you want to. Come.
How many? You got two hits left, so if I get two on a dice roll,
it's good. I'm gonna risk it.
Alright.
What range? I'm gonna get four defense dice.
I don't care, your dice suck.
No.
That's true, they do. They really do.
Wow.
Wow, oh, there's a crit.
There's a crit.
What?
So far, it's two dice down, and it's a blank and a focus.
And I can't modify them.
Take that crit. Double damage. Do it!
Minor explosion.
No, you can still look at the little
one. Oh, you're right. Thank you.
Nope. Was it double damage?
Yes. I'll take the chance.
Oh, wait, okay, yeah.
So, minor explosion.
Okay, so, but if you roll a hit, you're dead.
Yes. Yeah, I'm going to roll a hit. Watch.
No.
Crap. Time to try to return fire.
Right. Thank you for reminding me. Is this the, like, play who actually got third and fourth? Is
yeah.
But I'm on a new build. I'm not running the third. Okay. Otherwise, he'd be dead already.
I can't be obstructed. So
I know you can't. I know.
Just reminding you.
You can't modify any dice. Blanks.
One. You can already avoid it. Yeah.
Except now I don't have to spend it. Three. I'm calling.
Yeah.
I'm in your head.
Kind of hard a little bit. That's okay. There's a lot of worse things that could be in my head than Cody. Giggity.
You seen these eyebrows?
I don't know why I'm taking this focus.
Yeah, yeah. When you can barrel roll off the stage for me.
Yeah, no.
Do it.
Because I can't modify dice. I couldn't re-roll them anywhere.
And all yours. Yeah, barrel. Barrel out of the
way. Out of the way.
Deny him his points.
Okay, so I gotta roll a dice.
Come on, crit.
Not a pistachio. So I went through the asteroid and still don't get an action, right?
No, but you do get a new attack because you didn't
land. That. Alrighty, alrighty. Range two. Three debris. Two dice.
Whiff.
Dang, one crit.
Three minutes. That would be lovely. Ah!
Dang.
Juke me all you want. Time to return fire and not get anything. He's still got three whole left.
Yep. Yeah, he does. By the way, everybody.
You can already evade.
I don't want to spin that because that's what makes me juke you.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'll snap. It's a little closer than I thought you were going to get.
Well, I'm hoping.
I thought he was going to bank.
It's probably bad for me, but I'm hoping.
Oh, no. We bumped.
Yay!
Yep.
This is just ridiculous now.
Back to us.
Stay alive. Stay alive. Probably not for long. I'm assuming you did a K turn.
This thing doesn't have K turn.
Oh, it doesn't?
It has a talent roll.
Yeah, I can't.
Better. Might be it, guys.
Probably not.
Might be it, guys.
Probably not.
Focus.
I've been consistently rolling just one hit. See? See? Sweet.
Yeah, for you.
Just trying to show off. That's okay, because Bob is awesome. Oh, come on, Uber Bobby. Mm. Oh, you don't have to love your brother. But you
no, I don't have to love my mother.
that's true.
I owe my life to my brother.
That's a good pointer.
I owe being in hell to my brother.
Pushed out on it.
I was showing you, but you kept moving, so I kept bumping up and down there.
Here we go. I didn't think it's gonna help. It's not.
Shush.
Oh, fuck. I mean, crap. It moved. All right, it worked. Maybe. Probably not. Check it.
Nope. All right, let's see. I don't know why I keep taking those.
Range three.
Well, it doesn't matter.
Yes.
Why does it matter?
It matters.
He wants that extra. He wants to survive.
See, I've been consistently just rolling one. And all you need is one.
Yes, celebrity.
These are all the dice I got.
There you go.
Please, which one?
This stupid match. I'm so hungry.
Did you win?
Okay, how much is that worth half points?
Half points.
Yeah, because when I took, when he's got 5 and 5. So when I took your shield, I had him at half.
Right now he's worth 34, 39, 43, 46.
Yeah,
would be 47. Would have won off points. Oh, wait, the timer not
go off? I'm saying if we had a timer, you would have won off points. I'm only worth 26. So.
God, he's the engine up pretty bad.
Here we go. This is it.
Is that range 3?
It's not obstructed.
Oh, it isn't. Range 3, though. Alright, with your 2 dice. One.
Bend it.
Oh, dang it. I have to get 3.
What's your dude about to do?
Still juking one of them.
Yeah, it's dead.
Good game.